So your eye doctor says you have dry eyes. What happens if you don't do anything about it? Let me explain. One of my biggest concerns of patients with blepharitis or meibomian gland dysfunction is loss of the actual glands. These glands are responsible for making the oil layer of your tear film. This layer helps your tears be stable and protect your cornea. Now, without a stable tear film, your eyes are less protected, they'll become watery, the cornea itself will become damaged, your vision can become blurry, and you can have permanent scarring that leads to vision loss. Yeah, all from dry eye disease. Now, one of the other things that happens early on in this process is your contact lenses become less comfortable. Yeah, I know, dry eye disease, scarring, but if you can't wear your contacts, this is a big deal. Now, this gland loss comes from two specific things, obstruction and inflammation. We can address the obstruction with a lot of home therapies. Now, realize there's better in-office things we can do, but warm compresses helps get the glands to express. Lid hygiene can address the external inflammation that's going on with the glands that's causing them to be inflamed. However, home therapies alone don't do anything for the underlying inflammation internally. This internal inflammation is called oxidative stress. Oxidative stress will cause your cells to not function. That's where the glands actually go away. They disappear. And if you don't have glands, you don't have a healthy tear film, and that can be devastating to your vision. This inflammation is akin to rusting of your eyes. We all have seen what rust can do to metal. This is happening to your glands. It's no different. They're eliminating them. Now, the only way to address this internal inflammation is photobiomodulation. Big word, no IPL and low level light therapy. These are light-based natural therapies that remove the inflammation and get your cells to function. It keeps the glands you have functioning at their maximum ability and makes your home therapies that much more effective. So making sure you address that internal inflammation is crucial to keeping your eyes healthy and happy. There's nothing you can do at home that has the same effect as IPL or low level light therapy. That's why when we treat dry eye disease, meibomian gland dysfunction, or blepharitis in our office, those are staples of our treatment regimens. Now, once you get this tune-up, you eliminate that internal inflammation, you can maintain it much more easily with your home-based therapies, supplementing omega-3s, and lowering the omega-6s, the processed foods, in your diet. Get the internal inflammation gone, and everything else works better. So that's what happens when you don't treat dry eye disease the proper way. If you learn something new, like, subscribe, and we'll see you in the next video.